Hey guys, it's Henry here. It's been a while, I haven't done this video of like Glasgow shopping hunting, so my new episode today. The last time I did it was like a couple of months ago. So today I'm going to be doing some videos like for this today. I'm going to do some little bit of shopping today actually. So because there's a few things that I wanted to get and pick up as well. So because I seen it, like there's a few stuff I wanted when I was in a couple of shops like a couple of weeks ago and such. So I was like, you know what, I want to make this video. I want to show you guys that the stuff I'm definitely gonna get. So because I just got paid a few days ago. So but yeah. If you wonder where I am, I'm in Glasgow actually, so I'm just like browsing around and such. So, but yeah, I'm really excited to buy stuff. I'm going to show you guys what I'm going to get as well. So, anyways, I'm going to head up to A1 Comics. It's just nearby me, so which is right there. So, so yeah, I'm definitely going there because there's a few things I want to pick up. Maybe or there is one, but I'm not sure if they have it. But I'll double check. But yeah, I'm going to head up to that shop now and see how things go. Okay guys, that's me out of the Static Game Shop. Basically I bought a couple of Yu-Gi-Oh packs. It was called Legendary Duelist, one of the Bokora set. I bought 6 of those randomly because I'm not going to bother buying full box again, I feel like. And also I bought one of the small Pokemon tins as well. It's like one of those cute ones across the road. But yeah, I bought one of the cute ones as well, so I'm really happy with that. I could show you actually what I've got actually. I'll show you what it looks like if I can go through my bag, because you guys might be interested actually. I bought this one, so that's really cute. So I get told the promos are really guaranteed and 2 packets in it, so I got that. And then for packet wise, I've not opened them yet because I'm going to probably open it in my own time guys, so maybe. So I bought 6 of those, so I'm happy with that. I'm then bother buying for like a full box, so I want to see what I get in random packs, see if my luck. I mean, so anyways, I don't know what shops I'm going to be going to next, so because like I said, I'm just going to wing it because sometimes I have no idea which shops I'm going to first or even secondly or whatever. So yeah, I'm just browsing around. I'm in town anyway, so I'm just, it's my day off, so I'm not in a rush or anything like any of these schedules. So yeah, anyways, I'm going to check out a few shops and see how things go.
The reason I'm getting paid is because I'm using it for cosplay prop I'm making, so yeah, I'm picking this up. Blue wires. I think this one would be a nice colour for it. Cosplay prop.
Primarily yellow. Sure.
Or this one.
That's a tough one actually. I might as well give it a try with this one because this colour is going to be bright. So yeah, I think this one would be good for a cosplay prop. It's only $2.95 for each of those. So
these ones are a bit expensive, but yeah, I think this one would be the good one. So I'll get those. The rest of the other colours are fine, so I should have some of them. So yeah, I think I'm getting those. Those feel good. Let's see, a few big rewards, and then none of those yet. Yeah, I think I'll pass.
Right, I just came out from that art craft shop, so basically I bought like, I bought 3 paints of it randomly, right, acrylic paints, and then somehow the counter they gave me one of the small credit paint, one of the acrylic paints for free, so I'm really happy with that. And right now I'm going to go to Tokyo Toys, no not Tokyo, I mean Gigaboo first, because I'm going to go to Tokyo Toys later. see what we've got. So right now I'm in the Geekaboo, so see what stuff they've got. But yeah, the paint wise I got from the art craft shop. I can't believe I got a free paint, so because they gave me it for free, one of them. It's quite small, but it's worth it. Right now I'm looking at the Pokemon stuff, so
really cool.
Yeah, I'm gonna have a look. Yeah.
I've got them all in, so at least except that I might want that, I don't know, because I've got the Mega version. Really cool pop figures. Three rubies. Disney coming up. Awesome, that's cool. Tinnitus. Should be able to do that. This one. Yeah, cool. Overwatch Elite. One of my favourite games is Alyssa.
In
response, I'm going to come back later. I don't know if I think about it.
Okay guys, I just came out from the Geekaboo shop, so I bought one of the Yu-Gi-Oh tins that I wanted, the same again, like one of those gold sarcophagus tin. So, because I got one from the Comic Con as well, but I've already opened it and I got really a lot of decent stuff back the previous one. So yeah, I'm happy with the one, a previous one, and now today I'm buying again, see my luck, because I am collecting them all. Construction, I'm collecting them all and such, so right now I'm just going to check around more shops, and then I don't know what time it is, but I'm going to have a look around and see, because I've got plenty of time, no rush and all that. So, but yeah, today's been really good. My shopping is really good recently because of some stuff I had to pick up, some like art craft stuff and all that, and tools for it. So, but yeah, overall the shopping has been really good. So I'm in Princess Square actually, just having a look around because this is one of my favourite places. And someone's playing the music as well, so I don't know if anyone's playing the piano actually. Oh yeah, someone is playing the piano. Just down there. Yeah, I'm gonna have a look around at a few things and then, because it's such a really, really nice place to come here, so. But yeah, I usually chill out in if I have a lunch break and all that stuff, so anyways, I'm gonna have a look around and check out other shops. May as well pop by into that shop.
This is like a
This one's really nice. Awesome. Yuki is it? Mini equipment. I know I got this one though.
That's really funny. I love that. That's like my second favorite deck of all my first deck.
Right, I just came out from the, was it Tokyo Toys earlier, so I managed to pick up one of the Final Fantasy, like one of those pre-release sets. Excuse me, I've ate like lunch earlier, so yeah, it's just the fact that I'm happy I got it. It's, I mean, so not a lot of people bought the pre-release one, so there was like loads in stock, so might as well just buy it, because you get a promo and you get like really sleeves and some booster packs in it, so, which is really nice, so, but I'm happy I got it, so I'll probably show you it later on, so what I got. I don't know where else I can go next, but I'll have a little look and see what other shops I can think of to go to next. So, because it's such a quiet place now, you know what I mean? So it's not as very busy that I thought, you know what I mean? So compare the few weeks back and such, so, but yeah. I'm happy with the stuff that I bought anyway, so, but I'll show you the end of the haul video, so. Anyways, I'm going to have a look around the other one or two shops left, and then I'll see how things go.
I'm in the Lego shop, so it's quite busy in here because there's a lot of people here, so really cool stuff as well. Really, really cool stuff. I got the Lego set of friends, so. It looks really cool to walk through. I do want this for a lot, I mean, so. There's a Star Wars going on, so. We've got a Christmas one theme as well. So cute as this. And there's like a set of them, so. Really, really cool stuff. But the one I caught my eye on would be the Overwatch.
Okay,
the Overwatch new set of the Wrecking Ball, and there's a Junkrat as well. So the Junkrat Warhawk set is really cool. So I do want that. I mean, that's the price it is, right? But Wrecking Ball wise, that's the one I might pick. I'm gonna have to pick this up. I've got these two already, I think. Oh, I don't know if I've got this one, I can't remember. I know I've got this one, and this one I don't have. So, yeah, I'm definitely picking this up. So, I don't have this one, I mean, because it's quite big. I mean, so. But I'll probably be smaller than this Bastion character, but yeah, I do love the character design of him. And I've already got him anyway, these ones, he's in my. It's quite cool to display it now, how they do it, but I've already got it. I've already gotten that anyway, so. And I've already gotten this one as well, so. But yeah, I'm totally picking this up because I am a huge fan of Overwatch. And the character Wrecking Ball is going to go in my collection, so. Really cool. I'm definitely picking this up.
Guys, that's me in the summoners now. I'm going to get a drink really soon. Before that, I'm going to show you my stuff. I've got the Wrecking Ball, which is really nice. I'm really happy with that one. Looks really cool, so I'm happy with that. Then I've got another one. It was another Wrecking Ball, but it's a Lego version actually. So this is the brand new one I wanted for a long time, and it just came out a few days ago, so it's brand new. So shame I couldn't get the other one because it is a bit expensive, but this one isn't bad, so I'm happy with this one. So I'm happy with that one. And then I got a Final Fantasy pre-release set as well. I got it from Tokyo Toys, so it's about 25 quid, you know what I mean, because obviously they've got a really good set, like promo card, packs, sleeve as well, I think. So yeah, I'm happy with this set. I'm going to be opening this moment in time because I want to see what it looks like. And then I bought this a small one of those tins of Pokemon. So this is the guaranteed promo you get, obviously, the cover of it. So I got the Mew and Psyduck, which is really cute. And you get two packs in there as well, so that's really cool. So I'm happy with that one. Next up, I've got this Yu-Gi-Oh! Tin, so go to coffee, guys. I'll probably open this a moment in time, guys, probably. Because I want to see what I end up getting actually on my own, so I'm happy with that one. Then I've got six packs of the Bokora set as well, so I'm keeping that. So I have no idea what I'm gonna get. So I've not done some opening card packs for a long time, but I might do it another time when I'm ready. So that'll save that for another time. I'll probably like open it on my own time, there you guys. So. Then I got is lastly I've got the paints. I need I've got the black color, the blue color, and the bright yellow color. The reason I got these because I need paints for painting my cosplay props and stuff, and my art, like my costumes as well. So yeah, I'm happy with. I had to pick them up because I ran out of paints because I didn't realize my paints were finished. I mean, so when I got these three, right. The counter was really nice, sort of that once you buy like these kind of paints or stuff, like, you get a free paint as well, extra included. So I got like a small this paint here. They had this one and they had the ultimate, I think it was called ultimate blue, and then the other one was a peach color flavor. So but yeah, that's what I've got in that. So these paints here are really cool, so but yeah, I'm happy with the stuff that I've got anyway. So anyways guys, I'm gonna head off and I'm gonna get a drink, and I'll probably see you guys next time. Now, see you.